bitch. I don't know where you thought you were going. Lightning jet. Oh, come on. Come out. Come out. Kuro? So you want to learn how to kill a monster that's really fast with a slow weapon? I'ma teach you a motherfucking bitch ass. Why are you so high up? Front swing, hilt stab, flourish, secret bop, hilt stab. You gotta make sure you motherfucking jam that button while you're doing that flourish and that motherfucking note will come out. Otherwise that shit won't even come out. Alright, I'ma stop. Welcome back. My name is Uno, Monster Hunter World. I guess we're chilling because I'm waiting for him to come down here. So in the meantime, this is the build. Also, I want you to check out the fact that Tenderize Vitality. I don't know how the fuck I end up getting lucky, but I finally got it. Anyway, he's about to drop down here, so I'm gonna take my medicines. I'm really rock on him. Wop, wop. Actually, what I need to do, I want to get a speed boost going, because, yeah, the lightning is the only thing that really fucks you up. Not only does it do stupid damage, but it, you know, thunder blight, and don't nobody want to be thunder blighted and stunned and all that stuff. Trust me. Here you go. So does this work with you? Holy shit, it does. Get into that wall. And we start. Wow, the music didn't even kick in yet. Katsumaki? Damn it. I didn't mean to do that. Wow, he did not care. Boy, she can shobu. I got the core. Oh, shit. Okay, Kuro. Poop on him. I mean, poot on him. Poop. Poot on him again. Shoo. Fuck him up. Fuck him up. Shoot. We ain't playing I got scared. We ain't playing games out here. But yeah, I would say the best strategy is definitely it. Hit and run. Definitely a hit and run. Oh god. That's fine. But yeah, you mostly just want to wait. And as far as dodging the lightning, you just gotta pray. It's pretty much RNG Mario Party at this point. Are you going to get the star or not? Are you going to get hit with the lightning or not? That's basically how it goes with the lightning. Ooh. Wow, my depth perception. I don't understand why it's like that. Ooh, God. Oh! And of course, anytime they're drooling, make sure to get a good Charlie Nash somersault. Because they don't like that. Especially, ooh, 134? What? God damn. Take it like a champ. Take this like a champ, bitch. 30. Woo! Get away. Style on him. I styled too much. Wait. Okay. See, that's what I get. That's what happens. You overcommit, you get fucked. Oh! Hold on. Hello. 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 I was... I actually didn't expect that. I really did not expect that. Random zaps! More random zaps. I don't know how to dodge lightning. Oh, come on. Come out. Come out. Kuro.
Nice.
Thank you. Oh, God. That's not what I wanted to do. Oh, boy. We're going to throw this on. I said we're going to throw this on. That was scary. That was, what? Whoa, 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 whoa. That was fucking scary, I'm not gonna lie. Oof! Oof! Okay, smart idea. Do not roll towards him when the lightning's coming. You wanna roll away. Bitch, I don't know where you thought you were going! We still fighting here. God damn it. Hold that. Ooh, you thought you were hitting me. Nah, son. Grift it. Ooh. Bitch, what you thought? Give me that Charlie Nash. Somersault. Shoot, we beat horses out here. Not really. No, I love animals. Don't do it. Don't do it. Why are you going up there? I absolutely hate having to just climb up here. Yes, I know I could use the glider mantle, but I don't feel like wasting a freaking mantle just so I can go up there real quick. He's not even going all the way to the top. He's going up to that. It's essentially the Hyrule Temple bottom area of this map, where it's a really small area, and that's it. Like, hopefully you don't see me, because I really don't feel like you popping down randomly. Okay. Also, what I'm going to do, I'm going to stock up. Just going to, you know, just invest in some stock. Don't worry about me. Alright. I'm coming, goddamn! Stop being impatient! Also, something I want to do, because I know that I'm going to accidentally hit it later. I just want to get that just out of the way. I don't want to hear it no more. Boom, boom. Zappy zap? No zappy zap? Fire! Ooh, thank you, Kuro. Poot on him! Poot! Poot! Back up on him and poot on him again! Oh, God! If he had fell, that would have been probably one of the greatest plays I've done. Whoa! I know it's disrespectful. You got pooted on. I get it. No one wants to get pooted on. Unless you're into that sort of thing and... Hey, you do you. That's all I can really say about that. You do you. Okay, Super Saiyan 2. Alright, what's up? Oh, Agitator came on. Oof. I don't know how I dodged through all that without procking any of that. Oh god, that came out too fast. Oh boy. I need that. I need it. Thank you. It's like a game of like... Ooh. Okay, I wanted to style on him. Let's try that again. Hilt stab. Tatsumaki. That I did not hit. Whatsoever. Nope. Don't. Wait. Okay, we racing? Alright. That's not where I wanted to go. Ah! Damn it! You beat me. God damn it. Because I fucked up and clutch clawed onto the wrong thing. Usura tonkachi. Alright. Doop. And my evasion mantle just left. Alright, real quick. I wanna get this up. I definitely want to. Definitely. Alright. Take that off. We're gonna get ready to put this man to bed. It's nighttime. Need to go to sleep. I was hoping for some slinger, but I didn't find any, so here we are. Really? Moved? Oh, God! Oh, no Thunder Mantle either, so I'm all the way fucked. Yeah, I was like, are you gonna fight me? Is that on my Palico? Stand still. Okay. That was actually pretty dangerous. Ha! Oh, that Charlie Nash! Somersault! Why couldn't you fall, man? I will pick that up, though. Did you... You just moved your head. You just fucking moved your head. Get pooted on! Put on him again! Bitch! Nope, don't get close. Real quick? Oh, you just had to move. Yeah, a lot of hitting and running. Oh! Oh, hold up. Where's your, where's that light? Whoa! God damn, that was a good hit. That was sexy as shit. Oop. Oop. Keep moving, keep moving, keep moving. Hold up. Whoa, why are you playing? I hit the A button to roll. What are you doing? What are you doing? Put the jacket on, man. What is wrong with you? What the hell is wrong with you? I wanted to... Okay, never mind. Oop. Swing? Oh, depth perception. There it goes. Oh, I rolled towards him. Wasn't supposed to roll towards him. Ooh! Okay, it's a lot tougher than I thought. Whoa. Did you delay the lightning? How the hell you do that? Parts broken? Whoops! Uh-oh. I know sometimes I get, like, extremely low. Ooh, that was a lot. Also, I lost my attack boost. God damn! Chill. Chill for a minute. Just chill. It's not that serious. Coral, how are you not dying from all that? Are we risking it? Are we pulling the trigger? We're pulling the trigger. Woo-hoo-hoo! Bitch! That's what happens. Don't fuck with me. Do it again. See? See? Shouldn't have did it. Style on him. And that's how you do it. That's how you do it. I like how I calm down now that he's dead. I'm a lot more calmer, but honestly, I'm not gonna lie. I still don't think that when I made that tier list to put Kieran on it, because that was actually it's like exciting. It's like don't do this for real though. It's like speeding in a car. You know that it's dangerous and you're not supposed to do it, but sometimes, you know, you just kind of put your foot on the gas a little bit, you know, just look. Don't do that though. Seriously, drive safely. Don't do that shit. Don't be younger me in his 95 Acura Integra GSR. I thought he was the actual shit. Don't be that guy. I already showed the build, I think. I can't remember, but if not, I'm gonna edit it in somewhere or something. But anyway, thank you for watching. Stay safe out there. Sanitize, wash your hands, all that stuff. Oh, and eat pizza, because that's... Like, who doesn't like pizza? Except, actually, a lot more people don't like pizza than I thought, which surprises me. I'm rambling, because I still don't know how to end video, so just plop!